about your story, raising loads of money.
Seeing his achievement and such a selfless thing to do to try and help the communities. It's only right that we as a football club and trying to build bridges with the next generation of the team and the fans, it's great that we can come and be a part of his sort of journey and give something back to him really. Once the opportunity to come down to the school and meet him, obviously I was one of the first ones with my hand up to come and see him, and thankfully he knew who I was. I wasn't coming in completely unannounced, and it's just to see his reaction and to see how happy he is and excited to come to his first game, one of the biggest games of our season for us, so it's nice to have someone like him leading us out. Well, that would be nice. I think we'd be talking about that for a while, and that will probably near his achievement, what he's achieved. So if that happens, I'll be coming in to give him a high five next week.